the multi-chambered cyst presents bright hyperechogenic figures. Although the categorization of these granules is doubtful, it seems very likely that one of them is a comet tail artifact, which stands for that the other figures also belong to this subgroup. The typical comet tail artifact is presented first on slow motion, then in an image.